It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap? Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends.
Things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. Don't aim at the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. See what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, You need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. Do me a favor. Try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol's always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the prima donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops. Impressive, man. You made that course your bitch. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. All right.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
Let's move the damn bridge. We gotta move. Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Station 15, time on station 15 mics, holding at 3. Copy, 102-1.
They're retreating! Keep hitting them!
The one at 1 o'clock, Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about danger close?
That's what I'm talking about!
Breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civics. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything? I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Street Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Watch those alleys.
Cover it.
Bet they're scouting us.
Yeah, but that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter victors, this is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're taking
sniper fire from both.
This is it. Speed him up.
We got a ton of contacts. Run back.
Contact inside! Oh, what?
cutting through history class now.
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving Hover.
Roger that, 2-3. To Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 Actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out. Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get to that rally point.
Good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
Simon.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Break's over, Butch. Let's go.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nice.
Thank you.
corner of the runway.
Took a scenic, eh? Let's go.
Snowmobile, let's get the hell out of here!
Thank you.
rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday, you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Check your weapons and ammo.
I've waited a long time for this.
Haven't we all?
This way, let's go. Go.
Террористы могут пройти через подземный туннель. Прием.
ФСБ, take them out.
Get in.
We've sent a strong message with this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The American thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any side of row has right-hand man.
Negative. It stopped twice already, no sign of him. Wait, it stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down, get down! Getting away, Lodge, let's go, let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
We need him alive! Roach, take the shot! Go for his leg!
He's down. Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Me, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Let's go.
gas's location. He's headed west along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck. I... Roach, this is their territory. They're doing well.
Runner, this is Bravo 6. We've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Command, ready for dust-off. Send the chopper. Coordinates to follow. Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. The solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope?
They're everywhere! Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95!
stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSIS and paid pause arrays are inoperative at this time.
Supply problem with an M5 sentry gun.
Ramirez, get
to the roof and take out the supply line.
Take weapons. Air support.
Hands up, ladies. We got trucks to the south. He's coming from the south. 24+ foot mobiles.
Ramirez! Bring him up!
They're using smoke to cover their advance.
Everyone else, listen up. We're moving right. Squad, be advised. We're gonna move Raptor from Nates to the Burger Town as a group.
I can't get a shot!
On three! Tangos approaching near the diner to the west. Over.
Predator approaching your area. Over.
On the heavy gunship coming in hot.
The second helo just showed up. Take it down. Team, I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of base.
Russians must have copied the ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I've been harassed or denied.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Sir, the militia's closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
Streets will take care of him.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia. Bring the chopper to the market. Do you copy? Over.
Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Tango to
ground. We're gonna get to the helicopter. Head through the gate to the market. Move!
Go!
Check it!
Thank you.
some of that going north. Just get ready and pick us up.
We're running out of rooftop.
We can make it. Go, go, go.
Someone turn off that damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't take it.
Copy. Badger 1's 102, target destroyed. Badger 1 copies, engaging your target.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1 actual. AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house. He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pick. Counterside is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookman Road.
No sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Get a couple of photos for G2.
Sorry, check out these tats. Not your average trooper.
Shepard's not gonna like this.
Overlord, the HVI is dead.
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, McTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for. But we can't get to him.
Oil rigs, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
We're defending it, so it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
Shelter. We have a go.
DDS hangar flooded. Full pressure.
Begin deployment.
Team 1 SDV is away. Motel 6, bearing 019er. Dallas deploying Team 2. RV at the objective. Hotel 6, depth 20 meters. Team 2 at the objective.
Смолите эту дрань. Легкие посадишь.
Вот так будет.
Отвали. Эх, вижу морскую воздушку.
Ты
hostiles down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2. Roger that, Hotel 6. Keep it tight, people. Got a visual by the railing. 3 to engage. Suppress weapons only. We're clear. Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire. Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach. Hotel 6, more hostages are at your position. Copy that. Clear. Control, all deck 2 hostages secured.
Группа 5, прием. Ответьте базе. Мать, ты там? Ответь базе. Высылаем группу вниз.
Enemy radio. I think we're gonna have company, sir. Set up a plan B. Get some C4 on those bodies. Go. Get C4 on those bodies ASAP. We don't have much time. C4, place, sir. Get to an elevated position. We'll ambush them when they discover the bodies. Hostages from lower decks are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over. Call me that. We're on our attack. Suppressing fire. See the enemy helicopter. Get down. Get down. Target quiet.
Helicopter, keep an eye out for heavy artillery and take it down.
Ghost, tango moving by those fuel containers.
I have a target.
Nice shot, Roach.
The clock's ticking. We need to get topside and secure any remaining hostages before we call in the Marines.
I'm out.
Split up. I'm here to slide through these hallways.
Come on!
Roger that.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You're back to losing a horse, and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Stand by to engage. Stabilize. All snipers, clear to engage.
bloody Yanks. I thought they were the good guys. Ghost, cut the chat. Stay frosty.
Second wave going in. Stand by. Attempting. 2-1, touching down at Darkness. T-1 is deployed.
Going go, go, go!
5-3 going into overhead pattern to provide sniper cover. Over. 5-3, this is 2-1. Solid copy on all.
Go in, grab prisoner 627, and get out. Check your corners, let's go!
Roach! Take him out!
That's a control room. I can use it to find a prisoner. It's gonna take some time.
Copy that. Roach, we're on cell duty. Follow me. Deserted.
Got it! Let the technical service be transferred to the east wing. Head for the armory in the center. That's a fast way there.
Roger that. Squad, head for that armory down there. Move!
You see anything you like?
Bad news, mate. I'm tracking 3. No, 4 hostile squads converging on your position.
Hear them coming. Let's go. We're too exposed. Ghost, open the door.
Bloody hell. They've locked you from the hard line. I'll have to run a bypass.
Too late. They're already here.
Target. Hey, check your fire! bypass the lower floors by rappelling out that window.
Copy that. Roach, follow me.
Captain Matavish, last floor clear. We'll link up with you at the bottom.
The camera feed in solitary confinement is dead. The power must be down in that section.
Roger that. Squad, switch to main vision.
We're in the old tunnel system heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. I don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
I'm detecting two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
This belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Come on, we gotta get out of here! Move, move!
Bravo 6, be advised. They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there!
Go, go, go! There's the chopper! Get ready to jump! This way!
something, do it fast!
Bravo 6, I see your flare. Fire rig on the way.
Let's go! Let's go!
On your feet. We're Oscar Mike.
Roger, 2-1 at pull out. Listen up. This evac site's getting hit hard. But we need to buy him some time. Hua?
Hua!
All call signs. The LZ is under heavy fire. Engage potential targets.
They got optics on us. Snipers, RPG teams, and heavy arms fire. All floors. 12 o'clock, 2-1.
on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are Oscar Mike for the fifth floor. On the southwest corner.
Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez, get on that sniper rifle. Scan for targets to the south of the Washington Monument.
On this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own but have blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
The evac site is still taking heavy fire. Ramirez, target all enemy foot mobiles, firing javelin rockets.
Evacuation units execute level 3 evacuation protocols. Urgent surgical.
We just lost 2-3 and AAA from the Capitol building! Get those civvies back in their seats!
Nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into his scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Bryce, I can barely see Roach's shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the subbase, over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay out of sight. Contact. Enemy patrol 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs. I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass.
So, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out. Patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. They're on to us. Open fire.
Down. Fire! Friendly fire!
So, what's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with AGMs is en route to your position.
Roger that. This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone. Bollocks.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. So, we need another Predator. Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Roger that. The second Predator is almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine. Right below that crane.
Roach, soften up their defenses with the Predator.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us. That got their attention. The whole base is on the left. You better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. We're moving.
Can't get a shot, it's out of my line of sight! That's bit of a little fight! You're coming!
AGM missiles online. AGM missiles online. I repeat, AGM missile is online. Directed.
Cover me from that guardhouse by the west gate. Roger that!
We have to get to that guardhouse by the west gate to cover Price. Follow me!
Wait, someone! I'm gonna get a
drop!
Retail
style is online.
Plus KIAs, good hit, good hit.
All right, I'm inside the sub. Cover me, I need a few minutes.
Incoming, two trucks to the east.
ADM missiles online.
Missiles Vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Get him! I'm okay! Shoot! 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 Shoot!
in, Sat 1. This is ISS Control. Houston's requesting a feed from your helmet cam. Over. They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. Should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV rays. There it is. We're getting your feet, Sat 1. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat 1 is clear. Sat 1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control.
Screwed, man. We're totally hooped.
Get it, Pip Corporal. Our weapons still work, which means we can still kick some ass, what?
They're here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a water fight.
What the hell happened here?
Oh man, it's quiet.
Here's your red dot. What's your mind's out?
Mine's down too. This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down.
Wow.
Comms too.
Check it out, man.
There's not even a street light for blocks. Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Storm! Storm! Or we will fire on you!
I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going, then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go. Done. You're up.
Buah.
Clear. I got our six.
Copy that.
Star.
Ah!
There's the Eisenhower building. Whiskey Hotel's on the outside.
Oh, man, we gotta go up there.
Gun. Check the vitals. We'll cover you.
Chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Roger, roger! Ah! Come on! Come on! Are you reading this?
That's where we gotta go! Now get the door!
Roger that!
Push through! Move up! Go! Go!
Soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're gonna use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Sniper's in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Left side! Left side! Go!
got two trucks leaving the target building.
Scarecrow, photographs.
Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
Plenty. At least 50 hide guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel is about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. So, cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. We're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
Sniper team one to strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast.
I'm in position.
Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
Roger that. 15 seconds.
У нас слишком много ранен. Придется отступить.
Ghost! Target! Reform!
Roger! I see it!
Help me!
From the east. at that. Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. That's a kill. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over. Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move! Hostile neutralized. Tango down. RPG team moving in from the southwest. I have eyes on additional hostile forces moving into your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house. Hostile neutralized.
They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house. Roger. I'll try to cut them off as they come through the trees.
Follow them around the trail east of the house. I'm displaced. You're going to be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by.
Roger that, clear hot. Guns.
Roach!
over 2-6, stand by for rocket attack. Over.
Roger. Hit him hard on that hill. Make sure
come
that
on. Down.
Roger,
get
on up. It. Coming around.
Get up, get up!
5-0. Roger, I got him lined up. Gold Eagle's on the ground. Watch your snipers on thermal. Over.
We have the DSM.
We got it, sir!
Good. That's one less loose end.
No!
Area is sanitized. All targets destroyed. Solid copy. No movement detected. 2-6 going into holding pattern.
Ghost! Come in, Ghost! You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you.
Shepard betrayed us.
Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out, then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend. Situation under control. Very unsafe to land. It looks like
back when I was in Afghanistan with the Soviets. Nikolai, just shut up and land the bloody plane. We're on our way.
One good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
thermal spike up ahead. The cave must be somewhere over the edge. Hold up. Enemy patrol. Hold your fire. Looks like Makarov's intel was solid. This is it. Good. They're splitting up. Let them separate. This decryption code better be worth the price we paid.
Go ahead, Alpha.
River bed all clear. Over.
Bravo.
Sandstorm. Not much to see right now. Over.
Zulu. We're starting our patrol east along the canyon. North side access road. Over.
Focus on the group on the right, directly beneath us. Let's take them out first. I'll take the two on the left. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark. Just like old times. All right, we've got to take out the other group before they come back. Move. Quickly, let's move up and take the others. I'm in position. Take the shot. We don't have much time before they find the bodies. Let's keep moving. Here we go. Hook up here.
Disciple 4, Oxide. What's your status? Over. Disciple 4, Oxide, do you copy? Over.
Go.
Hey, I'm not getting anything from Disciple 4 at the North Ridge Road. Could be a bad transmitter.
Got two tangos down below.
Personnel on the catwalk. You getting this?
Take point with the riot shield. I'll take care of it. Stay frosty, keep it professional.
Sail over the headshot so I can get a clean shot.
Butcher 1-5, rendezvous with the nest and prepare to escort Gold Eagle to the LZ.
We're clear, move in.
Gold Eagle must be Shepard.
We're running out of time, let's go.
I got movement.
Override the door controls. Use the keyboard. Override the door controls. Hurry! Run! Keep moving!
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target package Romeo. Danger close. That's within 100 meters of your position, sir. That's not a suggestion. Send it. Roger. Fire mission, danger close.
So, incoming! Get down, get down!
Since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Let's go, stay cool, follow me! To the west, so, come!
Sir, sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight ops. Understood, head for the tunnel, take the Zodiacs. Yes, sir. I've got eyes on the target. Engage full auto.
We got a man down! Nearby. Let's go.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
Just around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat!
Shepard escape!
Yeah.
years ago. I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
So.
It'll hold for now. Come on, get up.
I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we've got to get Sob out of here.
Da. I know a place.